Oh, welcome back to another video. I'm actually home for Easter break. This is my first day home. I just woke up. It's a little after 7. I got a bunch of shit in store today. Right now, I'm about to do cardio. And then I'm meeting up with another influencer to hit a leg workout. That's going to be sick. He's taking me through his. I'm going to show you some meals I'm eating. I got to study. I'll show you my family. I got a ton of stuff I'm doing today. So yeah, this is going to be banger. Sub, comment, like if you haven't. And yeah. Let's get it. What happened? Did you miss a bus?
No.
Good morning.
Yeah, my bus comes at 8:20.
So how did you do? Alright, before cardio, we're doing a scoop of the Thermaline. Going into the heel mix. Stuff will make you sweat like crazy. And have a good cardio session. Yeah, I'll show you the home gym.
Everything I'm doing is a better than you. Everything I'm doing is a better
as
than
put
you.
Up it. Yeah, broke that line. As a put up it. Tell they spy. As a put up it. Huh. That's my car. As a put up it. Huh. Put they thang. Yeah, as a put up. Put up. Put up. Put up. Yeah, as a put up. Put up. Put up.
Alright, just finished up cardio. I'm beat right now. I'm soaking wet. Ended up doing about 3.5 miles, I think a tiny bit over that. I'm gonna do some core right now. When I do any sort of running or walking, I love wearing either Sauconys or Brooks. They feel so good on my ankle, my joints, everything. And I just remembered a couple days ago, this girl roasted me and was like, those shoes are hideous. So if you're watching this, fuck you. But I don't think you're watching this, so. But yeah, my favorite core exercise is definitely hanging leg raises, but putting your arms and knees and hanging from here instead of hanging from like a bar, because it takes away the limiting factor of your grip and you could really just focus on contracting your core. So yeah, I really like that. I'll show you how I do it. And yeah. No pump. And yeah, this is how my body's looking right now. Like 220, 225 pounds. Yeah. So.
Crazy up my pond.
You guys know I always have 2 eggs, 8 ounces of egg whites for breakfast, but all we have is egg whites and no eggs. So I'm gonna substitute with a little old reliable chicken tits. Yeah, I'll show you how I cook that. All right, so I cut the chicken up. Pan's heating. Spray it a little bit with this. Make sure the pan's heated up. Spray it on there. Alright, yeah, so this is a finished product. Kind of looks like shit, but like, it's pretty good. Trust me, bro. I'm gonna eat this up real quick. I'm gonna see if I can get a haircut appointment. If I can get a haircut, I'm gonna go do that. If not, I'm just gonna study. But after I got my haircut, I was gonna study too. But if I can't get it, I'm just gonna do a bunch of studying. And then I have a big workout planned with this guy. I met him on social media. We're doing legs. He's taking me through his workout. We're going to Iron Revolution. I'm really excited for that.
Sit.
Good boy.
Hey, sit. Oh, good boy.
Good man. Hey, good boy.
All right, so I did end up getting a haircut appointment, but it's at 11. So I have like a little over an hour to get some good studying in, which I'm actually happy about. I'm happy that's when I got the appointment, but I'll show you what I'm doing. Studying for an anatomy 2 exam, which is on the digestive tract and the urinary tract. The exam is not for like another week, but like I really gotta do good on this. And also pro tip, like I haven't been able to, it's been kind of hard for me to drink a lot of water. So what I do is I just get these Mios and I spray them in my water. And I could literally drink gallons all day. So if you're having an issue drinking water, which is so key, you've got to be drinking your water. Just shoot some Mio in it. And I think I'll see you at the barber.
Woo.
All right, we just got the cut. Now, yeah, ooh, look at that line. This is like my favorite haircut I think I ever got. Went hard. All right, about to go home. Have a little snack meal thing. Then we're gonna go train. So yeah, this is gonna be a sick workout. We're going to the sickest gym in New Jersey, arguably, Iron Revolution. So I hope you're ready. Let's go. All right, just got home from the haircut. Person I was supposed to train with, we were supposed to train at 2. He just said something came up and he can't go until 3. Hopefully he doesn't fall through. I don't know, kind of have a bad feeling about this, but I'm gonna wait a little bit, get some natural D, and then I'm gonna have my pre-workout meal, holding that off another half hour while I get this natural D, and then Hopefully he says he's good to train. And then we're gonna go train and get right. He said he's taking us through his leg workout. This guy's name is Glance Fit, I think it is, by the way, on Instagram. I'll put his name on the screen if I can figure out how. If I can't, I don't know what to tell you, but yeah. Glance, he's pretty shredded, he's pretty jacked. He seems pretty serious about training, which I like, and he wants to take me through his leg day. I'm excited to try something new. Yeah, and once again, I've never seen him in person before. We've been talking on social media, but this is gonna be the first time we actually meet in person. So, yeah, I'm excited. I'm excited to meet new people, all that good stuff. And by the way, it is hot out here. I'm sweating. It's like 80 degrees out in New Jersey. 80 degrees right now, that's insane. I got a fresh cut. Yeah, I'll see you where I see you next. All right, meal's ready. I'm gonna throw this back. Then basically wait a few minutes and head out. I think we're still on for 3. Not 100% sure. Glance is being kind of sus. But yeah, I will see you at the gym, hopefully.
What are we doing?
All right, turns out we are all set for this workout. I'm fucking pumped right now. We're going to Iron Revolution, as I said before. We're all straight. I think he's a police. I don't know what he does. He had to do something for his job. But yeah, we're all set. On our way to meet up. He's on his way too. He says it's gonna be a crazy leg workout. I don't know. I'll be the judge of that. I'm kind of nervous, kind of not at all, but we will see. Guys, V1 flavor is like, not even because I'm just because I'm sponsored, like, I could sip this shit all day. So good. All right, I'm here. I think he's pulling up now. I'm feeling this pre-workout. I don't even know if I can finish this because I'm already like tingling. See you inside. Alright, this guy's taking us through his leg workout. It's like 2% body fat. We got the sus machine. I don't think I've ever done it before. Let's take a look at it. Yo.
What's up, yo?
I found Marco.
If y'all aren't fucking subscribed, you're missing the next one up, bro. Click the fucking sub button.
Alright, what are we doing on here?
You're gonna start with nothing, get your foot placement, figure out how to use it, and then we're gonna plate over there. I normally do like 3 plates.
I've never done this machine before. Looks pretty hard. There's a lot of people in here. Yeah, hopefully I don't make a fool out of myself. All right, we're waiting for the machine. I'm just doing a bunch of pull-ups right now, so I don't look small in the gym. All right, cool.
Them niggas get on y'all ass, y'all play with me like
yeah, this shit's a lot harder than like actual squatting. Probably can't hear me, but yeah.
Trying to gossip other blocks like y'all ain't said my name first. He a junkie, he ain't shot his gun, yeah, he blame perks. Shot a video and had a shootout in the same shirt. What you know about popping out and trying to hit they face first? They like smirk your ass, be tripping, better put your case first. Choking who I heard the rumors, niggas come better on. Play slow. I don't want no come niggas on. Who you catch, I want the one I pay for. We on his ass, he in the A, you see how long they stay for. Ain't no hotel room, we pop outside the height with Dracos. Hellcats, they get off any scene, the police chase those. Trolling.
Alright, we just hit a down set. Many reps you can. I'm absolutely beat after that. This is a humbling machine. Way different than barbell squats. I'll be squatting like triple the amount of weight as I'm here. So, yeah, if you haven't gave these a try, give them a try.
We shot your homie, we know he can take those. If I say your name, don't.
Alright, looks like we got leg press next. I know I can do a lot of weight on here. It's time for me to shine.
I'm not a star. Somebody lied, I got a pistol in the car. A 45, if I died today, remember me like John Lennon. Buried in New York, talking all brown linen. Make all of my bitches tattoo my logo on they titty. Put a statue of a nigga in the middle of the city. Pull up the choppers like it's a sympathetic verse. Pull up the cock and hit them niggas where it hurts. Told on my partner and help them dragons give them.
That was a fire set at the end. Yo, this kid trains hard. I like the way we're working here. My knees are shot. My ankle's shot. I can barely move, but we're just getting started. Let's keep going.
I told him I got him, therefore I gotta do you dirty. Back to my beers, been in this bitch since day 30.
Yo, they definitely can't hear me in this, but I just found out this is a quad focus workout. So we are now doing this. Leg extensions. My quads feel like balloons. We're gonna keep going. Yo, how many sets are we doing?
Well, we're doing leg extensions and then single legs as well. So I'm probably gonna do like 12 to 14.
Sets?
Yes.
Jeez. He can't get out. 20 reps. He's dead. Yeah, this is what happens when you train hard. Don't be up.
All right, just put the headphones in. Zilla Mackay adds 15 more reps, so we're going for 30 now.
One for the game, two for the fame, three for the name, four to the queen. Lay him down for a second, put a nail in the second, lay him down for a second. I turn this off from the bricks to the crack, then we go touch all the bricks in the back, then we go sell all the bricks on the head. Bitch, I'm a play and I'm playing my rap. Hey, 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 I don't care to who's staying for the game.
Alright, the fucked up part is that last set you just saw, we did two more after. Fucking even harder than that. My quads right now, bro, I can't even move. Now we're going to single leg extensions. I fell down after my last set. Couldn't even get up. But I love this shit. Let's keep going. I got like way more in me. He wants us to do quads. Once he finishes his workout, I'm telling him we're doing a hamstring suit.
You gon' get hit with the gauge. Take your pin out the grenade, nigga. I'm gonna go press on your grave. Okay, I'm tired of y'all niggas acting crazy and shit. When the doors come out, we ain't playing that shit. My niggas ain't scared. Beware, don't jab. Beware, ain't scared. Beware, don't jab. Beware. One for the gang, two for the fame, three for the name, four to the queen. Lay him down for a minute, put a nail in the center, lay him down for a minute. One for the gang, two for the fame, three for the name, four to the queen.
Come on, lay him down here, come on. Good, now both legs still burn. Let's go, come on. Slow and controlled, slow it down.
Come on. Come on, we're working. Come on.
There it is, come on. There it is. Control it, slow it down.
Walking lunges, forgot to film that. But now we're doing calf raises and the anterior tip machine. Actually really fire. I think we're done after that. I actually feel pretty good right now. I was fucked before, but yeah, check this out. Got in my car, finished the workout up. After glance left, I did a little upper body pump, some core, honestly just so I can get some pictures for like Instagram and shit. But yeah, I met a bunch of people that knew me from TikTok. That was pretty cool. I love meeting you guys. Really, it's really so cool. I met Jack Italian, bro. I'm so happy. That was like so sick. I met him. I saw Anthony Mantello. Yeah, that was honestly such a cool experience for me. Just meeting all those guys, being in the gym like that. Really cool gym, honestly. I like how they had the garage open. It's nice and hot out. I was sweating. That was honestly one of the most insane leg workouts I've ever had, or in a while. Probably not I've ever had, but in the recent times, that was definitely the hardest workout I've had for legs. Just because I don't really train them like that anymore. That was crazy though. As you can see, we really didn't do anything crazy workout wise. It was all pretty basic. We didn't do that many exercises, but the amount of sets and the intensity we brought, that's how you get better. You gotta train like that. Basically the last two sets, almost every set, honestly, we were going past failure. So once we couldn't do any more, we were helping each other, we were partners helping each other, doing force reps. That's how you grow. It was insane. We would do force reps, drop the weight, more reps, more force reps. We went way past failure on everything. I'm literally shot right now. I could barely even straighten out my legs. I'm cramping up. You gotta train with intensity like that. If you wanna work out with me, that's how we work, honestly. And yeah, most of those machines I've honestly never used before, like the pendulum squat, the anterior tibialis, that's really good for my ankle. Yeah, I wasn't used to them. That leg press was really smooth too. I did that leg press set, I ended up getting like past 30 reps. I don't know how, like we were forcing each other to get reps like that I don't even think we can get. It was like we'd hit failure and then somehow just keep going. We were digging deep today. Like that was a workout. That was intense. I'm gonna head home now. I really need to get food in me. I feel like my muscles are just craving protein right now. But yeah, I really hope you guys love that workout. I think this is gonna be one of my best videos so far. I really had fun making it. I don't know if I'm gonna end the video here or film some stuff at home. So I'll just make my outro in the car. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. It really means the world to me. If you've made it this far, thank you so much. I really hope you like these videos, or this one in particular. Let me know in the comments what else you wanna see and like what you like and what you don't like in the videos so I can get that out. I'm doing 1 to 2 a week. So I'm honestly so geeked up right now. I didn't want to say this in the video, but like I don't have anyone else to tell it to, so I'm gonna say it in the video. When we went to Iron Revolution, we got there and Marco the Jack Italian, he was working out with Anthony Mantello. They were working out together. I saw them and I didn't want to say shit because I didn't want to be like a fanboy, and they were working out. So I started my set, or the Glenn started his set, and I was standing there, and all of a sudden I locked eyes with Marco, and he was like, yo, and he recognized me from fucking like TikTok and Instagram. Literally, like, I don't know. I'm like so happy. I feel like so, I don't know. I'm just so happy that I got to talk to him. We ended up talking for like 10 minutes. I feel bad. I kind of messed up his workout, but like we talked. I got him a little bit in this video. I got a picture with him. He's so sick. Like, he acts exactly how he acts in his videos. He is not fake. Such a cool dude he is. And he's jacked. But yeah, I can't believe he was like, he talked to me cool. Like, we were friends. That was sick. Because I messaged him a little bit on social media. And that was just so sick that he remembered me. Think about how many people he talks to. I don't know. I just think that's so sick. I'm so happy. And he's the one who, Marco is literally the one who inspired me to start YouTube. He said, do it with your phone. I was like, I need a camera, thinking to myself. And he was like, stop being a bitch and do it with your phone. He told me this in the DMs a while ago. So when I told him it, he was happy and he talked to my video. So maybe, Marco, if you're watching this, I love you, dog. He's literally one of my biggest inspirations. It was crazy to see him. I hope, you're probably, I don't know if you're watching this. I hope you are. And he said he wanted to link up with me again, either here or in Texas. So I honestly really hope that happens. Just so insane to get to meet him. I saw LT too, the filmer, he was cool. I saw Anthony Mantello too. He was kind of locked in. His girlfriend was there too. He didn't really talk to anybody. He was just like in his own world. I was like thinking about trying to say something to him, but he looked like mad. He was just like, so I didn't say anything to him. And if you haven't, please like, comment, subscribe. It helps me a ton, the algorithm, all that stuff. So yeah, thank you for watching. Peace.